Good morning, sir. My name is Prem Raj. My topic is about revenue model of e-commerce. The revenue model is usually considered in a classifying e-commerce in a business revenue to donate the total amount of money that is being received by the company after trading its product or services with its customer. There is a range of an option from the revenues can be generated, including advertising, affiliating marketing, subscription, and lot more. The industry never restricts the upcoming of any new way generation revenue, though we stick to explain the basic 5 e-commerce revenue models with the possibles of violations. Advertising revenue model. There is always commission charged to advertise to put up the advertisement in various online marketing platform. The principle followed. This is the classic principle followed by the business categories for the advertising revenue model. They take an advantage of huge traffic who regularly visit chosen platform to go shop around and see ad and get the redirected to the actual site. This can be related to the way of increasing the lead of business. The payment made by hosting a platform based on the fixed commission or decide upon the traffic density that is driven to the business. Business following the advertising revenue model present the indirect way to earn the revenue through the digital platform, and the conventional way of putting up the ads, generally including the display marketing that includes a super banner, wallpaper, skyscraper or rectangular ads, etc. These are paid according to the traffic that is driven to the platform through the ads. The general income structure is based on the invoices raised again, cost per click or cost per action. Apart from the regular display, the marketing strategy that are aimed to redirect the traffic coming onto the e-commerce platform into the address where the ads are linked into the affiliate marketing and search engine marketing are other famous ways. Subscription revenue model. You must hear Netflix, Amazon, YouTube, Prime, or etc. Let you enjoy the unlimited services. These e-commerce business models charge the users or rather subscriptions based on the certain interval of time to avail the services. The services is based on the memberships, premium memberships, internet service providers, and the publishers of content services. Premium membership. Many of the social media business platforms like LinkedIn, etc., offer subscription to avail the additional services to get the subscription of to access the daily update newsletter, short notes, etc. Internal service provider. We are all familiar with the monthly and annual subscription of internet service providers or a broadband connection enabling the subscribers to enjoy the unlimited internet service. Publishers and the content service. You are well with Netflix, Mua, Netflix, etc. The e-commerce business models are as to subscription fees based on the monthly or annually to get access of the content. Transaction fee revenue model. The transaction fee revenue model charges a fee to the seller for every transaction made through them. They are payment companies that provide the payment to gateway of service other than e-commerce business platform. Generally, the profit is derived to the enabling or executing transaction. The operator provides a platform that e-commerce marketplace through the transaction can be completed. Now the necessary steps to include the register of the vendor and the operator so that the identities are kept intact that may later to be required for a business. To explain it a better way, let's take the example of PayPal. The company charges a transaction fee to a seller of the product once the transaction is completed. Similarly, e-trade gains the transaction fee whenever a stock transaction is made with a customer. The amount to be paid to the operator is either decided based upon the percentage or fixed amount of vendor. Amazon is another example for transaction fee revenue model. Sales revenue model. The most commonly followed e-commerce business model where the wholesalers and retailers sell the product over the internet intending to reach out to a large target of audience. Also, more importantly, this brings inconvenience for that customer as well as save the time and to walk up the physical store. There is an extra cost. The prices are often competitive in comparison to the actual store price. The business following the online sales model often comes with the marketplace as the common endpoints that allow to them deal with the various product of vendors, allowing to them grow with the marketplace and then to earn more. For examples can be seen in terms of all single shop companies selling their brand connection over the internet through the online platforms. These forms is dedicated a way to doing a sales and reaching out to a vast number of customers, Amazon, etc. Amazon are the example of the business, such as a model for the web catalog based business over the internet. Such marketplaces, such marketplaces are the good examples of leading shop marketplaces. Affiliate revenue model. We have an affiliate revenue model that deals with the business that follows the principle of commissions, which merchants and vendors partners up with the well-known e-commerce platform to advertise and sell their product, to giving them a percentage of profit commission. An affiliate marketing is well known a way of inviting as well as a driven quality leads to the business. The process is basically work as the link that hyperlinked to the affiliate and it's achieved to on a host platform to get a regular traffic. Any user who clicks on the affiliate link is redirected to the other website. Product is changed to the catalog. The affiliate or the merchant that place agreed commission to the host operator who carrying a link of every traffic driven. Amazon are the well-known example that let you affiliate your products links drive traffic for each lead driven to your website. You need to pay a certain percentage to Amazon as the commission. This brings win-win situation for both merchant who sells his product and affiliate who advertised or marketed the product. Such an e-commerce business models utilize the different variations such as pay-per-click, banner exchange, and also revenue sharing programs are the aim of driving audience one platform to another. There is a lot of business models that are being used today to gain a profit from the online marketplace. However, it is natural that e-commerce business or digital marketing go hand in hand. While delivering the business objective, there is an estimated rise of e-commerce since last year. last year and the potential is to grow such as high in upcoming years. Thank you, sir.